Hey, how y'all doing? This is Bright as Graphite, and I decided before recording to just give my house a roof and floor. Not like that's necessary or anything, but my next plan of action was to- oh, you can't even see it right now because of the snow. Well, not rendering because of the snow, but there's an island all the way out there that I want to get to. But first I have to make a boat, so that I'll actually get there eventually. Just make one of these. And make one of these. Oh, hello there. How are you? Wonderful. Don't have a lead, but I think I saw some llamas earlier from a merchant that I can. Take. Anyway. Did you not drop a bow? I guess not. But I don't have a lead to make sure my boat doesn't go away. Okay, I guess the llamas are gone. So I'm here, and I'm pretty sure I've been here by the, arrows sticking on the ground, but maybe not. Maybe they do that without someone being here. And yes, it was a good idea to come here. Thank you. Where'd the other one go? There you go. I don't need you. Even coming to the island just for that is good, so that now I can actually have a respawn point. Okay, that's just a little lake thing. Oh, there is something hidden under here. Yeah, I won't deal with you. Yeah, I can actually kind of see where my little house is from here. So, I found three more dogs, and they are mine now. I'm going to have a whole horde of them at my house, I guess. But, you know, the more the merrier. They all can't fit in my boat, so they have to just follow me, and hopefully they don't get stuck in anything. Because that happens. What is that over there? Is that just gravel maybe? Can't really see. Okay. Yep, zoom. So other than this lava pit in the middle of a tundra, there's a village. So that's the first sign of life that doesn't try to kill me, other than sheep and pigs, but then I kill them. And I hopefully don't plan on killing any villagers. Maybe I could use this as a base and build up on it and make my own thing out of it. It's always a good place to start. I'd have to bring all the supplies from over there in that area because there's not many trees here. There's a couple of spots that I can see where mines could be, but not. Oh, there's actually some down here. Can you put tea in here? Oh, it has a little library already. Oh, nice cat. It's just a block of ice. And an igloo. That snow in, don't want it escaping. Another igloo. Where are you? I'm not buying anything. Wait, actually, is there anything in that chest? Yes, and I will take it. Snow falls. You didn't need that anyway, so. I think that's as far as it goes this way. So maybe this is a nice little house type of thing. Why? You know what? Stylistic choices. Breaking your neck coming in the door is always desirable, I guess. Child. Did I look in here already? No, I did not, but it doesn't really matter. Is this a... Yeah, okay, brick stand. I can't use that. I won't steal all of their food. A bit rude. Stonecutter, can I actually? No, I need regular stone, never mind. I don't know what I was doing. Don't pay attention to me. Back to my little place if I leave, like, literally right now, but first I want to ring this bell. Oh, but that's out of the way.